Rescuing my brothers was more than just an act of charity, Ezio. The men you freed will play a vital role in the weeks to come. Just ask for their help, and they'll join you.
And once I have my little band of thieves?
Send them towards a group of guards, and they'll create a distraction.
Opening the way for me.
Exactly.
Saves me from having to bloody my sword. I like it.
Exactly. Now I'll tell you what to do with them. Antonio's plan calls for a bit of deception. We're to imitate his archers, which means we'll need the armor that they wear. A shipment of the stuff has just been loaded into chests, and now awaits delivery to Seta. Loot the chests, and retrieve the outfits. When that's finished, I'll need you to fetch me a boat as well, and bring it back here. We'll use it to move our men into the palazzo undetected.
Consider it done.
Nothing here for you.
Do you want to see my scar? I got it from a real throat.
Whatever's on his mind, it must be
in business. As I hammered him to a tree.
Let them have it.
Your minutes are numbered!
Want to annoy me. Leave.
I'm a silly thing. I meant no harm.
All right, go.
Go.
Attenzione! Notice of execution. The merchant Medardo of San Polo has been found guilty of treason against...
Waiting.
Davvero, it is almost criminal to pass by without looking at my fantastic wares.
Hey, come back here! Hold on, get away! Hey!
I think you're not here in trouble. I get my hands on you!
Yes, man, it is!
I used to sell, but I buy it now.
You have for your evil tendies. Come, good people, hear my tale of the man who works alone. Even in Ruta Odane,
you should not be up here.
There!
Molto bene, Ezio. This is exactly what we needed. I'll let Antonio know you finished the job.
Medical assistance. That should heal quickly now.
Oh, I am not the enemy.
Ecco, friends! The new mines are making a man.
That applies to just such things?
Oh, very good, man. You are
a good
I'm pretty idiot, I know.
You don't need to remind me.
Please, enter.
Your good work has restored us to our former strength, Ezio. We are ready to strike.
Just tell me what needs to be done, and I'll see that it is.
You'll approach from above under the cover of night. Emilio has posted archers around the palazzo. Kill them, but do so quietly. As they fall, my men shall replace them.
What about the guards?
When you finish with the archers, we'll regroup in front of this building here, and discuss next steps.
Nessun problema. I'll take care of the archers and return to you.
Then it's settled. In bocca al lupo.
Crepi lupo.
Unbelievable prices I have for you, stimati clienti.
You... Who taught you to move like that? Leave! Not you! Remember to visit Bertuccio's Fucina for all your blacksmithing, weapons, armor, locksmithing.
the sharpest.
Don't be shy.
What have I done?
Al lavoro.
All yours. Have fun.
That is not the real guard. Imposter! We're being attacked!
You're not allowed up here. Leave! Peasants are not a...
Well done, Ezio. Everything is going according to plan. As we speak, my men are replacing the archers you've removed. The way to the palazzo is clear now.
But not the building itself. Emilio's guards still patrol its border.
Use my men. They can distract the guards. Save you from having to fight.
And when it comes time to storm the place, remember what I've taught you.
Sicauto, Ezio. We await word of your success.
Surely, there's no need to be rude.
Agreed. Lead on.
Buy me a little time.
Certo.
House of Cards is crumbling, Emilio.
A minor setback. It will be dealt with. This povero scemo Antonio and his thieves.
Never mind then. It's the assassin you should be worried about.
Why? Is he in Venezia?
He's been here for weeks. How could you be so blind?
Unlike you, I've been busy. Someone had to provide the weapons to our brothers in Firenze.
Yes. And we also would give that deal.
Enough. What is it you want, Carlo?
Maestro has called a meeting. 3 days from now at Santo Stefano.
Very well. I'll be there.
Assuming you still live. If you want my advice, I'd find a less conspicuous place to wait. Seta is a target.
Seta is a fortress.
If you say so. Goodbye, Emilio.
Cazzo, what if he's right? You, call for my boat. It should be close. When it arrives, load those crates and prepare to sail. I'll be right back. If Carlo speaks true, I must find a place to hide, just until the meeting. Then we'll deal with the assassin. He must be working with Antonio. That means the attacks... No. I've worked too hard for this.
Are you ready? Guardia! Guardia!
Afraid.
I feel no fear, assassin. Only regret. I sought unity, stability, order.
At too great a cost.
Progress demands sacrifice.
Non trovo alcuna gioia in questo, ma non c'è altro modo. Requiescat in pace.
Sorry, I couldn't resist. Come.
Come, let's open the gate for Antonio.
Setta's fallen and Emilio is no more. All thanks to you, Ezio. Go! Tear down Emilio's banners. Return what he has stolen from the people. Tell me, Ezio. How can I repay you for your service?
Money's always nice.
Easy enough. What else?
Emilio is meeting with a man named Carlo. He looked to be a government official. Do you know him?
Carlo Grimaldi. He sits on the Council of Ten. Why do you ask? What are you up to?
I have a meeting to attend.